Hey guys, welcome to episode 5 of Battle Brothers. Most fantastic game. Sure, it can be expanded in several ways, and that is what I'm hoping for from Overhype. Some great expansions. 6 brigands. There's 8 down there. Oh, we only got one. Let's see. Let's try to plunder these guys. That guy just took 2 arrows. Are you guys moving up? No, you're waiting. I see. Okay, let's see how it is. I guess we have to rush out there. From a simple battle to something that can turn bloody. I don't like that weapon very much. I think it has 2 reach as well. Now you shouldn't stay there. He is a priority. Yeah, I'm not going to fall for that. Oldest trick in the book. Try a good old-fashioned flank. Scare that archer a bit at least. Wait, if I go there, he will hit me. So we will wait a little bit. I mean, we're not stupid. They're not stupid either. But, well, we're not moving in. And they're protecting their archers because they know they can just stand around and shoot. Wait. Let's see. Nice hit. Someone got really wounded there. Ooh, that's a nice hit. Yeah, we're waiting for you. Uh-oh. Oh, I knew it. Asshole. Well, we have to move out eventually. He's probably going to move over here, but I'm ready for him. You got fire, and you hit as well. He's bleeding. Shame I didn't kill that damn archer. We are making our push next turn. Yeah, you can protect them all you want. No, he didn't move. I'm surprised. Okay. Let's do this. I needed that kill. Right, picked a very risky move, but yeah. Holy shit. Oh, he died from bleeding. That was awesome. Charge! Charge in there. Hakon, no! Ooh, this is bad. Okay. I have to make sure he can flee. Somehow. Let's go! How are we gonna do this? That didn't help super much. Come on. I can't change places with him. Oh, he's fighting this guy. Is that Castan? Yes, he's always in trouble. Now those two are fleeing now. Let's see what we can do. I got stuck on that guy. Okay, you need to hit though. Oh god, he missed. Oh, that's bad. Nope. Nice. So dangerous. Nice, I think we saved everyone here now. Yeah, need some luck. Nice. We do need better armor though. Run him down. Nice. Pierced cheek. He got arrow in his cheek. And he got a ripped ear. Hakon was so close to dying here. Got a nice loot. Let's see, some of these guys need to rest now. You will have to join the fray instead. Your hat? I have to fix it. I thought it was gone for a second. Let's see, you have this pitchfork. Range of 2 tiles. Range of 2 tiles. Hooked blade, pole arm. 40 to 70. No, this one is much better. And that pitchfork. Let's see, Sigmund level up. That's nice. We have some new helmets. Well, at least one. Who deserves that? I think Hals, and he's been with us for a while. You like your feather hat, I guess. So keep that one. You can get a bit better armor. Headscarf is pretty cool. I'm gonna give it to Rupert. Sigvard will have this one instead. That actually has some fatigue. I actually like Kunold's headscarf. Keep it as it is for now. I can replace this one. Okay. Let's see. Sigvard has been upgraded. He has fast adaptation and crippling strikes. So what do we get Sigvard? We will get him shield expert. Yeah, let's get him a shield expert. Then we have Humboldt. He's a beast with this thing. Will he get shield or will he get rotation? I think rotation. I have two guys with rotation is pretty good. Only one. Fatigue. Solve. So he can maybe save some dude. And we have Kunold. Range defense thingy. Nice 4. Range defense. Some more fatigue maybe. Let's see, what do I want to give you? Nine lives, I think you can get nine lives, yeah. Well, I thought I had a crippling strike with one of my archers, but I guess I didn't. Ronnie, surrounder, Tisipis, I can't say that. Let's take this one. These range defense goes up 1 plus 10% of your base range defense. Range defense is really low, but hopefully it might make him survive. Well, get less target. Because 90% of when my archers dies, it's 90% by other archers. Okay, I guess we're all ready here. He is a bit wounded. Oh, we have a better spear. Who wants that one? Emmerich? Sigvard. I see Sigvard already has one. I guess Emmerich will have it. Okay. We saw some other 8 of them. No archers in this group. And I would rather fight him at when it's day. So I don't... There's a shelter down there. So I don't get the penalty for Archer. No, don't go into the forest. Do not go into the forest. God, you asshole. Okay, I guess we take this one instead. I'm not fighting baddies inside of the forest. It's just a bad thing to do. Many thugs and a brigand poacher. Oh god, what a place. That was tall of this. That's it. So I guess we will wait for them. He's moving up. You're about to climb this stair, sir. It's going to be tough for them. Yeah, it's one of them is bleeding already. He's wounded. He's starting down there. Ooh, what's that? Hook. It's hooked and pulled closer if there's space. Okay. And pitchfork is push, I think. So I don't know. Which one is best, actually? Head strike! Ooh, that was a nice... nice strike to the head there. Good hit. Join the fray! Oh, I missed. Nice, he's fleeing already. Can you be ready up here? I think they know they're doomed. To be honest. Don't have some miracle thing going on. It's a fancy dagger. Nice shot. Oh, you son of a... All of you, come up here. Try to pierce through my armor, you bastard. Off with your head. Nice. Stun this guy. Stun him! Oh, I missed. Okay, headshot. This guy is almost dead. Can do it again. Oh, god damn it. Getting a pickaxe in your face, that must be really painful. I will try out this one. Ooh. Whipped ear. He lost his head armor. He's fleeing now. Okay. You don't have to wait. You attacking? Yes, you are. Crazy man. Fire! Nice. Damn, he survived two of those. Cut artery, ripped ear. And he's down. Oh, that was a nice hit. Shot in the face, I think. In the eye. That must be so painful. There's another head. No. Nice. Lots of loot. We are doing good. Just took care of that little area. We need tools and supply though. Let's see. I think we have to go up there. I just want to check where these guys... where these guys ran to. I think they might be followed by the army we saw go past here. Let's just want to check one thing. Yeah, we have some levels up. Another butcher's cleaver. And a sword that we can repair. Let's see. You did level up. Alien. With the butcher. He has cut off a couple of heads, I think. 5 kills, not that too many, but it is kinda weak, this weapon. But I do like it. Let's see, one only. That's lame. Okay, what kind of perk do you want? Do you want the shield one? Do you want something else? Dodge. I think we get the shield expert since he is using a shield. I plan on using it for a while at least. And we have Emilish. So is that where that... I guess it is. Maybe we should try dodge for him. Too fast of you gain 50% of character's current initiative as a bonus to melee enriched. Let's see how much it increases. 0? I guess they're pretty pointless then. Do we notice it if we... it doesn't change. Maybe it's only in a battle thingy. You can see it. Okay. Well, we have to try out new things. I think maybe they're battling it out here. No, still chasing them, I think. Let's join the fray. Black Company. Surrounded by so many. 30 men against 3, okay. Well, they stepped into the wrong neighborhood. I think they changed it to F, that's nice. It was only enter last time, I think, spacebar. Not sure we're going to see anything, actually. I think they are between us and the actual line. Might have been a mistake coming here. Mostly just watch the bloodbath. Make some new friends. Chatting with the local militia and... well... I see something in a... Someone threw a net. That was a mercenary I discovered. I thought that was army dudes. That's a mercenary, okay. And that's the regular army. Or militia, or whatever they are. I think they're militia. I think we only see regular army when the lords come out. That's why we need a falcon, situations like this. We could send out the dog, I guess. You don't have one. The dog will help, I promise. Friggin' raider, he is stuck. I wanna see these mercenaries. He has some heavy armor. We are getting up there, I think, the same class of mercenaries. These guys are not too badass. Okay, some of them are. Yeah, they are in a bad spot. These three raiders. Shouldn't have fled for me. No, he did. He couldn't break free. Well, there goes that guy. One guy left. So, might have been a bit of a waste of time. Screwed. A nice pickaxe. I haven't had too much uses for swords, regular swords. They are cool and a classic, I guess. They do damage and they have that 10% extra to hit. See, they have no real speciality, except riposte, I guess. But later on everyone has so much heavy armor. I don't think we get anything for this. Oh, we... what? I guess I had so much loot that they kinda just handed it out to everyone here. We somehow snuck away with the loot on the battlefield. Oh, thanks for the help or something. Black Company. Sell this one. Okay, we'll keep it like that. I'll buy one of these. How much? That's expensive. So let's go to the other place. I do want one guy with a hunter's hat. Keep the rest. Let's go up north. Nice, been earning some money now. We're getting closer to 2,000. We're all our own banner. Ragnar's range. Wonder who Ragnar was. Or is. Which mountain sounds ominous? Let's see. Oh, it's a bit cheaper here. Look down to 800 in an instant. Buy some stuff and the money is gone. All of it. Okay, let's keep the rest there. No contracts here. Ike, who are you? A hound master? You're the beggar, Rollo the Ragged. Don't think we need more men right now. Don't know what the pay is up in 166. Okay, let's head to Fenheim. See if they have any lucrative contracts for us. If they don't, we'll travel down south again. Oh, we'll help you! There's so many brigands on these roads. And we step in. So maybe we can get some loot. And we're not shy of helping merchants. Since these merchants are the guys that actually gives us contracts. We know the circle of life for mercenary work. And also know it's a fine line between mercenary company and to become bandits. Going down here. Three of them at least. I'm going after my archer, I think. But we're not having that. Not the prettiest line. Okay, let's try to shoot this guy down. Or that guy. Nice, he's gone. Let's see what he... if he tries to... throw his life away in the spear wall here. Oh no, the... oh, he goes around, he's smart. I think they're hitting the donkey. Bastards coming around. Humans are too smart for shield walls. You don't have any protection for your head. Well, stupid of you. Let's try this thing. Okay, you can't do much. You guys fighting up there? Let's see, yeah, they're having a battle. Nice one. Damn, he got a javelin in his face. Break his shield wall. Not very high chance, but I missed. Everyone is missing. I think it's Shiba is broken, I'm not sure. Yeah, it should be. You coming down here now? Abandoning your brothers? Ooh, Dirk, no! We have to save Dirk. Oh, going that way. Oh, you have that rotation too. God. Talk about doing the wrong thing. Dog can save you. Well, we need to get him out of there. Good doggy. Excuse me. Let's see what we can do. Nothing much we can do with that guy. Can we hook him? No. Or we can wound him heavily. And we can shoot him. You can't do much. You will have to save. Hit the wrong guy. Nice. He's running around with his spear out. Let's see. Good. It's his turn soon. I think I have one last chance of doing something here. Oh, thank God. It's close. Close call. Let's move up. I only have three guys left. Where can opportunists? Okay, maybe not, since we are actually helping saving these guys. You see, that guy was really happy to see us. And push us all over the way. Ooh, who died there? Move it, archers. Ah, it's you. Nice. Did it all switch around there. Going after them. Yeah, you can rest. You're pretty much banged up. Crazy dog. Not really sure what to decide how you can jump something sometimes. And sometimes you cannot. Took my spot. Surrender. Oh, he is dead. I would like that weapon he has. I was hoping I would get one, but no. Some loot though. Hilary should level up. His arm got cut. Dirk. Let's see, he will have to rest. 1 to 5 days. Light wounds. Hakon can join again. He's just minor wounded. Let's see, a lot of loot again. Let's repair these. I think the you get more for them if you repair them. Now let's see here. You level up. Hilarish. Yes, one kill. He has been with the company for 10 days to part in 4 battles. We have a new armor as well. Kasten. Who deserves a new armor? Eowyn maybe. Might be fine. Hilarish, do you deserve this? Not sure. Dio should have better armor at least. Not sure who will get this one. Will be Rupert. 55. I do like these thick tunics, but they don't have much protection. Here we get the rugged surcoat. Keep Robin Hood there, the green outfit. Okay. Where are we going? What are we doing? Yeah, we're going down here. Just a side mission. Let's see. Along the way, ever the downer, Hilderish mopes around, wallowing in victory as good as any pissy pessimist could. He throws the dismissive hand out. We have tasted victory, and what of it? Our victory was their defeat, so it very well may be that one day someone else's victory is going to come at our expense. Don't you see? Let us not put the cart in front of the horse, lest the shadows of morrow sneak up upon us whilst we bask in this supposedly glorious light. A few sellswords tell him to stop being such a prick, but his brunt rallies and tempers the zeal of others. The worst part of being a pessimist is that they're usually right. I guess, but we are prepared, and we have been through hell before, at least some of us. We're taking all the necessary precautions to be able to survive if something bad happens. Who is this pessimist? Who was it now? Hilarish. Yeah, it's Hilarish. You level up. Why are you such a pessimist, Hilarish? I'll give you Colossus as well. I really like that perk. As you might have noticed. We have anything to sell? Not really. I got the axes that we don't need. This one. Nothing fun to buy. Disappearing villages. Ooh. It's one of those nasty quests. Let's see what we have. Who are ready for this? 75%. I guess we have men ready for this. We'd have needed one more spearman up here. Maybe you can take a spear for now, Halsten. I try to remember to change it. Let's see, you might need a shield. Let's put it there for now. A shield and a sword for you. For this battle at least, Hakon. Let's see, let's talk pay. Technical experience, this is a good pay for task. 590 for Hunter with Terrorizes. Yeah. Looks like it will be direwolves in the mountain area. Yeah, 8 of them. A peasant comes up to you with his clothes in shredded rags about him. With fair modesty, he got his hands covering his groin. "Please, sirs, come take a look at this horror." When you question what he's talking about, he throws his hand up, thrusting his hip at you. He turns a foot like a puppet spun about and takes up running, hooting and hollering. A woman walks up to you in the wake of the man's madness. She got her hand against her bosom. He's gone mad on account of his brothers being torn apart of this beast. You turn to her, half expecting the lady to rip off her clothes and wobble her shapes in whatever direction she pleases. Instead, she simply stares at you. "I know Felhem has hired some men to take care of this beast, and you certainly look the part of a hired hand. Please, sir, protect us from these evils, and the evils that they have spread." We move on. And we will try, my fair lady. Oh god. 8 of them. Oh no. You decide that's a good place to start. Yeah, let's drop down into this hole here. Okay. Trying to get up. It's a bad miss. You need to get your shield up. Try to kill this thing. Get your shield up. Okay. Now we just watch what happens. See you guys. No. Oh, he jumped over that bastard. Good. Excellent. Oh no. Stop eating me. Okay. That's good. Stupid, really? Stop shooting in that shield. Oh, good. Okay, you are in a hellish spot. to do this quick. Probably release my dog here as well. Let's see what we can do here. This is such a strange spot to be in. What can I do? I only have to move a little. You... Oh, get the shield up. Okay, you will have to help here. Get the shield up. Oh god. I was hoping he would attack Hakon, but... No doggy! No doggy! Oh shit! Oh no, Sigurd is in trouble. Okay. Oh, that's great! Stop shooting at your friends, idiots. Kill this thing quick, we need forces up here. You can't do anything. Too tired. Oh god, I think Sigurd is doomed. We can't get an ult to flee quickly. I don't think we can. Oh no, I might have more casualties. I missed. Oh no. Erwin is still alive. Sigurd. Oh Sigurd, you are so screwed. Oh. Okay. Kill that thing. Come on, guys. One hit would have probably helped a lot. Still alive? That one is fleeing now at least. Please kill this one. Everyone is tired as well. Nice. I was hoping we would scare one of our way. Guess not. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no no no. We missed. Oh no. Oh god. Drag it down. You Almost. Kill this one. God damn it. Shoot it. Shoot it. Nice. Okay. I have one active left. It's still okay. Try it again. Oh, Danny, still in a fighting spirit. No, he isn't. Run them down. Smart dog. Well, that's a close call. But Erwin held his ground very well. Sigwan as well. I'm proud of them. A bit late, maybe. Oh, nice. Whew. You made it. Even more pelts. So many pelts. Let's go to town and collect 590. Successful hunt. Sure was. See, we have so many pelts. Not sure how many pelts you need this thing to activate. If it ever happens. Let's see the wounded here now. You will have to go down here. Who can go up and fight? Casting you, almost done. Got some exposed ribs though. That's a nice battle. I'm glad everyone survived. I think we'll get the pitchfork to one of these. Who has the best? 54. So maybe Kunal, instead of shooting sometimes, maybe he can stab someone with the pitchfork. Or push them away. Something like that. We have basically nothing in this town. Let's see, this is the bandit roads down to Valstein. But I'm thinking of quitting now, not sure how long I've been playing. But this will have to be this video. And well, I'll see you next time, and thanks for watching.